Staying in Springfield now, we now know the pedestrian who was hit and killed a couple weeks ago was an 83-year-old man in a mobility-type electric chair. That crash originally happened back on June 28th at around 9 p.m. in the area of Congress and Chestnut Streets. The driver of the vehicle involved did remain on the scene. That incident is under investigation.